Entertainment mogul and TV talk show host Oprah Winfrey said she decided to exit the board of directors Weight Watchers after nearly a decade to avoid the appearance of a conflict of interest. Last month, Winfrey announced that she will not stand for re-election to the board of Weight Watchers at the annual meeting of shareholders to be held in May 2024. She has served on the company's board since 2015 when she acquired a 10% stake in Weight Watchers.
I decided that because this special was really important to me and I wanted to be able to talk about whatever I want to talk about, and Weight Watchers is now in the business of being a weight health company that also administers drug medications for weight, I did not want to have the appearance of any conflict of interest.
I see.
And so I resigned from the board and I donated all of my shares to the National Museum of African American.